call to actions are a trap if you think about it, because everyone thinks I need to convert every single time. So I need to add a call to action every single time. So I put something out to convert, we put something out and they'll get in touch to know more or call me or email. It's like, you don't need that. When people feel they have good value from you, they will get in touch.